Time now is 6:13. Breaking news to tell you about this morning. Mobile fire rescue crews responded to a house fire early this morning. This is an 1100 block of Bernice Hudson Drive. Happened around 1 o'clock this morning. Crews were able to put out that fire in about 30 minutes. We're told no one was hurt. The cause of the fire is being investigated.